Viewer discretion is advised.
All right, got some backup over here, as you can see. And I've got a gentleman down here with the weapon. And I've got permission to take him out. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel, The Benzo Effect. We're going to get started with a little bit of a drug run here. And if you stick around the second part of the episode, I think you will like, because I compiled a little compilation for you. And no, it's not a bunch of bloopers. It's it's actually kind of cool, I thought. I put it together for you guys. Just stick around. I think you'll enjoy it. It's something different, you know? At least something different more than what I've done. We have a narcotic ANPR hit, guys. We are going to roll up on scene here. We're going to go code 2 for a second. I don't want to alert him. We are in a Privado Buffalo unit. And these drug runners tend to, they speed a little bit, you know, because they're trying to get away from the area, but he's not necessarily fleeing yet. But yeah, I gotta catch up to him here. Pretty far ahead. I may edit some of this out for you guys so you don't have to wait for all this. Okay, he is right up here.
This is dispatch. Approach with caution.
Okay, I've got him marked right here. Oh, shit is right, son. Well, I handed it to him. He did get over pretty well.
Attention all units. Assistance required
on
Del Perro Freeway. Units respond code 3.
Copy dispatch, Adam 4 en route.
Copy now that. The right now. Chances are he's probably going to flee on me. So I'll wait for backup here just for a second. But yes, I got a bulletproof vest on, so if you start shooting at me. Of course, that won't prevent a headshot. Is that my backup way down there? Okay, well, it appears we're going to have to approach this subject on our own. Nope. Yeah, he sounds like he's way up at the top. I know y'all can't hear that very well, but he's way at the top. Oh, shit, what the hell?
Resisting arrest on,
here I am talking.
Del Perro Freeway.
Looking for any kind of, like that right there, little bags of evidence or anything, you know, dropped out.
Assistance required in Pacific Bluff. Units respond code 3.
This is Ocean 1, we can get that. Adam 4, copy.
I saw that little package there too. Sometimes if you go dash cam, you can actually see like that. sometimes they'll be throwing some stuff out. Waiting for my backup to kind of... Yeah, he's wrecking it out, man. We're trying to stick to him. I saw that other package there.
Dispatch, need some guidance here.
Target last seen in Del Perro.
Copy that. Moving right now.
I saw another one. Whoa! Holy... Just made me kill somebody, man. We're done. What's he doing? Taking me out to the beach? I guess so. You gonna give it up?
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
Let's go!
Fork.
No way!
Oh.
Give me cover!
Dispatch!
Come on, man.
Now proceeding on foot.
Get away from that. It's about to blow. There it goes.
Dispatch, we have a Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit.
Now that is called some backup.
Stop right there! Stupid. Now you know better.
What's this arrest fluid motion here?
You have the right to shut the hell up.
See, so lay him on his stomach and got him on his, well, his knees and stomach and then handcuff. That's how we're gonna get in 0.3. Okay. So we're gonna go and collect this evidence. I don't know if that's one there or not. Nope, it's not. Sometimes you can't tell, you know. It looks like, you know, that looks like cocaine, but that looks like probably a little lunch bag or something. I don't know. All right, we're going to go back and collect this evidence real fast. I'm kind of just scouting the area. I'll edit most of this out for you guys. All right, here's one. Come on, car. Right there.
Hot scum.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate your assistance and your support of the police force. Thank you. Okay, this was a long chase, so I think I did a decent job anyway of looking for the evidence as he was throwing it out. Right here. Here you go. Yep, see? Sometimes these ANPR hits take a long time out of an episode. Once again, I'll edit this out. Okay, here it is. See how tedious this is, guys? And this is to make sure that he, making sure he goes down for many years. Sometimes they'll throw it and they'll go like several feet. Oh, I see. Right there. Man, this guy really racked up a number here, didn't he? Okay, well, It appears that I collected most of the evidence. So let's do this here, guys. We'll get off the road here a little bit. Let's go to jail and see the court system, rather. Let's see how long he gets. We will see. Ben Salyer. Very high skill. 22 years. Nice. Yeah. Only missed one. That's not too bad. Only missed one.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Okay. See if we get anything else good.
We've got a homicide in Vespucci. Respond code 3.
These kind of calls here could usually be someone already dead, or someone could be on scene with the gun. You never know. Anybody say anything? Come on, man. What are y'all doing walking away? Someone dead over here. Okay. Alright, not much we can do with a homicide call like that. Sometimes, though, you will have, sometimes you'll actually have the gunman still on scene every now and then. Assuming she got shot, I have no idea. May have gotten stabbed. Really? In that much of a hurry to take a dead body? Really? What are you doing? Look at this guy over here. Look at this. What's the bullshit is your limo running people over? Alright. We'll run a plate check on this stretch limo here.
Suspect's license plate. 4-8 Union Lincoln John 501
No 1099. He's got 3 citations against him. We'll just go up here and question the driver real fast and ask him why he's decided to run over a motorcycle and crash into a restaurant.
Greetings.
Your ID, man. Mr. Jackhammer, huh? Okay. Looks like his record's pretty clean there.
Attention all units, shots fired in Vespucci Beach. Multiple officers down, gunshots reported.
Greetings. All right, you can go now.
All right, I'm just going to go ahead and get to this call real fast because this is a little bit more urgent. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, man. Okay, we got shots fired out here at the beach. Multiple officers down, so we gotta take this, obviously.
Assistance needed in the Beachy Beach. Respond code 3.
Somebody's got a gun. There you are. I see you. Hide behind that tree. Ooh. Suspect down. Just making sure, yep. Got him. Tagged him right in the head. God dang, look at that gun, man. What are you thinking? I don't really see any other officers. Nope. It's reading that thing on the side of the wall over there. Okay. Look at this guy and this this car right here, man, and this bike too. And this other guy, all three of them, man, all three of these guys.
Sam, William,
241, 1099. We'll go ahead and give this guy one more ticket, and we'll go ahead and have him towed because he's right next to a fire hydrant, and this will be the fourth citation.
We have an illegally parked vehicle in Puerto del Sol. Target vehicle license plate, 48, Lincoln, Sam, William, 241. Proceed with patrol.
Look at this nice car right here. A tow truck.
Target license plate. 49 Mary Union Henry 298. Wanted in connection with the robbery of the Palato Bay Bank.
Oh, really? Here, I'll tell you what. Have another citation. Mr. Tow Truck Trunk. Mr. Tow Truck Company is going to be happy tonight.
In Puerto del Sol. Target vehicle license plate. 49 Mary Union Henry 298. Proceed with patrol.
I know this may be a little boring for you guys, but it is what it is, you know. What is she running for?
Suspect's license plate. 07 Queen.
Probably for
Queen,
my tow truck.
982.
Look at this.
1099.
4 citations. Here, have another one. All 3 of them are going to get towed. Why's my tow truck done?
We have an illegally parked vehicle in Vespucci Beach. Target vehicle license plate, 07 Queen Young 982. Proceed with patrol.
Okay. Like I said, LSPDFR sometimes takes me for an episode, you know what I'm saying? So we will, That is true. It's always 420 somewhere in this world. Yeah, I'll kind of settle down on parking tickets. I don't want to see all that right now.
What's going on, my dude?
Hello?
What's up, dude?
Is anyone there?
We've got a possible 148 on, Sonora Freeway.
I think we'll probably skip that particular call out because sometimes they'll end up on some freeway halfway across the map, you know what I'm saying? It's a good, don't get me wrong, it's a good call out mod called High Priority Call Outs. It's pretty good. I did a whole review on it. If you want to see the review, you can go back and look at my reviews and things. It's called High Priority Call Out. And sometimes those prison escapes, though, they tend to take you clear across the map. They need to be, I don't know, maybe have those spawn or have those actually dispatched towards you whenever you're maybe out in the country or something, you know what I'm saying? A little bit further out on the interstate. Or is it time we did something better this time? Alrighty, we're going to do a little bit more patrol here. Some nice vehicles over here.
Attention all units. Units reporting a homicide in Puerto del Sol. Gunshots reported.
Another homicide up here. Oh, that was almost another homicide. Is this the same spot? Oh, I saw you. I saw you that time, man. Oh, I missed him. Son of a bitch, get up back over here.
Target
last seen in Puerto
del Sol. Hey babe, I didn't get it.
Okay.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Hey, hey, stop it!
Dispatch!
Alrighty guys, Well, this will do this part of the episode here, so I hope you enjoy the second half of the episode. It's a little compilation that I put together for you. So, until next time. Hey, everybody, and welcome back to the channel, The Benzo Effect. We're going to be doing a little special episode today. It's going to be more of a SWAT episode, and I just want to kind of forewarn you a little bit that this is probably going to require a lot of heavy editing, because there's going to be a lot of call-outs that I'm going to have to cycle through, so you may see some things on your screen that are a little bit unrelated to what we're going to be doing. So primarily what I'm going to be doing is doing all SWAT work, which means, as you can tell by my gun, is a lot of sniping people, you know, people with guns, that kind of work. So there's not going to be any arrests. There's not going to be any, I might possibly call for a coroner, who knows. It depends on where the episode takes me, guys. But just kind of realize, I guess kind of appreciate, if you don't mind, maybe the editing that's going to be required to go into this kind of episode. So anyway, guys, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get to it. Let's get on the job and rock and roll. All right, guys, I'm on patrol here. Well, really not patrol, just working for the news team. And like I said, this is going to require probably some heavy editing, so disregard a lot of stuff that you're going to see on the left-hand side of the screen with a lot of the call-outs, those kind of things, because I'm going to be honest here, force out a lot of call-outs and get the ones that we need to make this episode work. And once again, it's going to be probably a compilation, more than likely, of police work, you know.
We have a homicide in Rockford Hills. Units respond, code 3.
Yeah. See, it's little things like that. Those kind of calls I will definitely not be responding to as a news on the news team here.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
So we're going to go ahead and get on patrol, guys. Here we go.
Attention all units. Terrorist activity in West Vinewood. Multiple officers down. Shots fired. All units respond. Code 99.
That's all we want right there. Okay, guys, we got some people out here shooting the street, so my job is to make sure. Oh.
Dispatch, perp in sight. Suspect on foot. Dispatch, perp in sight.
10-4, copy that. Suspect heading north in West Vinewood.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
All right, suspect neutralized.
We have a report of a criminal activity. A holdup.
All right, guys, we got a holdup down here. All right.
Guess you didn't see me. You make me sick.
Shot fired. Is fleeing the scene of the crime. A suspect down.
Well, unable to prevent that one. On to the next one, shall we?
Citizens report a suspicious person near Olympic Freeway. Gunfire reported. Suspect is possibly under the influence of narcotics. Approach with caution.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and go to this one here.
Dispatch to all SWAT unit. Backup required on Olympic Freeway. Units respond code 3. All available David units on alert. Backup needed on Olympic Freeway.
Got a guy with a weapon here. He's obviously charging me. Got permission to take him out. Whoa, he's on PCP or something.
What a dick.
What the?
No count asshole.
Wow. Definitely on drugs.
Report a suspicious person near Olympic Freeway. Gunfire reported. Suspect is possibly under the influence of narcotics. Approach with caution.
All right, we're going to go ahead and take this. Okay, we got a suspicious person down here. He's got a weapon.
David units on alert. We've got a 1099 and Strawberry.
Yeah, he's right down here. He's got a weapon in his hand. Okay, we got some backup right here. We got a gentleman out here with a weapon. So he is right down here. All right, got some backup over here, as you can see. And we got a gentleman down here with a weapon. And I've got permission to take him out. One to grow on. Ooh. Shot me in the arm, I think. All right, guys. Back on duty, shall we?
Attention all units. Gunshots reported on Lab 4 Death Freeway. Multiple officers down. Shots fired.
We'll keep our eyes filled.
We're going to go ahead and go to this real fast. We got multiple officers down. Shots fired. He's out here on the freeway. Suspect neutralized.
Attention all units. Gunshots reported in La Porta. Multiple officers down.
Okay.
Gunshots reported.
On call again. Got shots reported at officers. We got a suspect over here with the weapon.
Attention all units. We've got units requesting air support over Puerto del Sol.
Charlie 4 is airborne and headed to the scene.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Roger, target last seen heading eastbound in South Florida.
Copy that, taking a look.
Suspect neutralized. Even had a security guard over here helping me. Look at that. Okay. Back on duty.
All units, terrorist activity on La Porta Freeway. Multiple officers down. Gunshots reported. All units respond. Code
okay.
99 emergency.
Here we go, let's respond to this.
We've got units requesting air support over Little Seoul.
Okay, here we go, guys. We have some terrorist activity down here.
Air support is en route.
Here they are.
Location, over.
Target last seen on a block for the freeway in Little Seoul.
They're down below. Hey, suspect neutralized. On to the next work.
Attention all units, gunfire reported in Puerto del Sol. All units respond.
Okay. We have a sniper out here. Okay, we have a sniper down here. We need to make sure.
We have units requesting air support over Puerto del Sol.
Sniper.
Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our way.
Okay, sniper neutralized. Looks like he took out a few people though with him. Wasn't quite quick enough, but he is neutralized nonetheless.
We have an armored car robbery in Little Seoul.
Okay, we're going to try to go to this, guys. We got an armored car robbery up here. So let's get to this, shall we? Okay, we have an armored car right here. And we have suspects coming right down here, looks like. He's behind me. Whoa. Shall I? Oh. Never mind. I was going to have a little fun with the gas pump. Well, I would say that was a successful armored car robbery. Spoiled there. How about that? Got the driver here and the other suspects. Yep. Definitely a success.
Attention all units. Terrorist activity in Little Seoul.
Okay.
Multiple officers down. Shots fired. All units respond. Code 99.
We're airborne and moving in.
Okay, we have some terrorist activity up here.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Got an air unit flying overhead.
Oh,
I shot a civilian trying to help. Suspect neutralized. Oh, man. Poor guy looked like he was trying to help. Crawl to freedom, man. Crawl to freedom. You can do it. All right, guys. Back to work.
Attention all units. Terrorist activity in Pillbox Hill. Multiple officers down. Gunfire reported. All units respond. Code 99.
Okay. We have multiple officers down. We have terrorist activity up here. Suspects neutralized.
You son of a bitch.
Our work here is done. All right, well, this will end today's episode. I hope you enjoyed the compilation that I put together for you guys. Make sure you leave a little like and subscribe. I really do appreciate that. Helps the channel grow a little faster. If you can, share the video. That would really would appreciate that as well. Now, this is Benzo signing off. Y'all have a great day. Take care.